New tonight, a historic settlement over police misconduct. The city of Cleveland will pay $18 million to three men wrongfully convicted of a 1975 murder.
Their attorneys say it is the largest settlement of its kind in state history. Five on Your Side investigator Sarah Buttison has one of the men's emotional reaction to the news that his 45-year-old fight for justice is now over.
I want to say to the city of Cleveland, yes, we accept this $18 million settlement.
For Kwame Ajamu, today marks the end of a very long road.
I want you to know that this settlement is being accepted because we have your acknowledgement that you have wronged us.
After years of legal arguments, his attorneys reached an agreement with the city of Cleveland Wednesday for $18 million, the largest in Ohio, over police misconduct.
You have no other reason and no other recourse but to tell the world that you wronged three little black boys 45 years ago.
Kwame, his brother Wiley Bridgman, and Ricky Jackson were sentenced to death for a 1975 murder. Their convictions rested on the testimony of a 12-year-old boy who stepped forward nearly 40 years later to recant, saying he was pressured by police.
And we accept and hope that there's a challenge in this organization now that you will go forward with the right agility towards equality and justice.
The Ohio Court of Claims also settled for millions of dollars with the men over their wrongful convictions. But Kwame says the money in no way makes up for the decades he lost.
We will go on to prosper with our families from these monies. And hopefully, as I've said, this will never happen again.
After Kwame was paroled in 2003, he got married and now raises awareness about wrongful convictions and the death penalty. I reached out to the city of Cleveland for this story. In an email, they said they had no comment at this time. I'm Five on Your Side investigator, Sarah Buttison.